Move! Could be one of Stentor's scouts.
I'll get every last
Looks of like he's run into some problems. This is what war looks like. Not what the stories make it out to be.
Stay out of sight.
What have you got? I want that skill found.
Get the dog. I'll find this archer.
No one here.
What do you see? No trace.
They're here somewhere. Keep looking. Understood.
Over there!
Anyone see them?
Nothing. Keep your eyes open.
Keep looking. We won't let them get away.
No! Shit! Stupid flames, get out! Out, damn you!
Awesome.
Archer, take cover!
Yeah.
the Athenian leader is dead, I should return to Stentor.
Ah!
Let's ride.
I hear good things from my commanders, mercenary. What news do you have?
The Athenian commander is dead. Megaris is ready to fall.
Good. The wolf has ordered the attack. I'm glad you're here to join us in our march to glory.
I'm proud to fight by your side.
Yes. You have earned your place. We will win the day for Sparta and the wolf. Come, we must reach the forward camp.
I am ready.
Follow me. We must prepare for the battle ahead.
So, tell me about the wolf.
He is a great man, who leads Sparta to victory against the...
No, no. What is he like as a man? As a father?
He is to be admired. Strong, caring in his way, but sometimes I...
Yes?
No, just... He gets this faraway look in his eyes. And I sense a sadness there. He is Sparta's general. But he is also made of flesh and blood. Life cannot be lived without some regrets.
This won't be like any other battle I've been a part of.
Are you ready to crush the Athenians?
I'm ready for war.
Thank you. on this day?
Say hello to Hades for me.
The wolf requests the presence of the mercenary.
We shall be up to him in a moment.
With respect, he wishes to see the mercenary alone.
What?
I said the commander wishes...
I heard what you said. I just don't understand why.
Those were his orders, sir.
Very well. It appears I have other matters to attend to.